Alright, welcome to part 14 of my playthrough of Dead Island Riptide. In the last video, I messed around a little bit to try to level up my character so I could start using the pistol. And I completely forgot about using the pistol. Whoops, I didn't mean to pick up that golf club.
What was I gonna put on this thing?
I don't remember. Try to remember what that looks like. Oh, you know, I actually do like. How this looks. I'll go ahead and keep this in my collection. First, I'm finished. But don't think anyone wants to see the
Thank God you're with us.
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
What if the rest of the world is gone? You won't starve with me around.
Put you up in there.
Of all the fucking luck, just when it looked like we were finally escaping all this.
You need some machinery patched up?
That's a fire axe. Hold up. Certain mod I want to keep. Now I will upgrade it. I will use it, but there's a certain mod I will only put on it. It's called the Phoenix mod, and it's actually pretty good. Now I'm actually about to look up to see where I can Oh. Shit, I don't... Crap, in this game, it's only applicable to the, so I can't do that, so I'll probably go for a later mod. I mean, I'm still gonna buy it, I'm just not sure which mod I'm gonna put on it. Dang it, I still need a couple more. I can go. Then again, I know exactly where I can pick one of those up, so I can just travel back there off screen, get pick up another one. Oh. Sonic pulse grenades don't damage. Damn, I didn't realize that. I thought I'd go ahead and sell these. Fire axe. Can't use it yet, but that's fine. Alright, so I still have a little bit.
Come talk to me.
I'm gonna go to the shops here and see if there's anything I can. Well, you don't
have. How could
they
let those bloody things get on the boat?
If you need more weapons.
Dang it.
Just let me know.
I'm actually gonna go all the way to this shop. Picking up some more money too. There's a just a thank you. I almost thought that was a katana. That'd be good. Problem with the electric or fire damage card is damage yourself too. Maybe poison. I don't know. Yeah. In this one. All damn, yeah. Like, two. They have different names and two.
Don't mess with this, motherfucker!
Yeah.
How do you like that?
Be nice and steel rod. That's cool. Might as well try to break in this thing. Dang it. Okay, try to turn and they got me before I could. This should be in this broken state. Yeah. Ah, now it is. Okay, now that's gonna go off now. Hit. $8.
Get this freak off me!
This up, I'm like right next to a shop, so you know, same with this.
Bonjour.
Bro has a retonto. I don't know
You looking for firearms?
Sell some stuff at the shop, so...
Bonjour. You looking for firearms? Thing I'm keeping, I can go ahead and just wait to that's what I'm going to need to repair this if I ever want to upgrade it. Don't worry about it right now. Okay, now we're gonna run back over here, put up golf club, get the collection. Faster.
I need to lay off the junk food.
On your way to Halai for a boat? Let's just hope that the monsoon didn't wash away the Maria. We're not going.
Good thing I bought that fire axe when I could.
Thank God you're with us.
That's,
thank God you came when you did. A lot of people have been dying around here. I just want to go home to Halai.
If you need more weapons, just let me know.
I'll go ahead and take that baseball bat so I can sell it to
Look.
Her for money. Now that I got a fire axe, I don't need to buy any axes.
We can't give up. I know more than a thing or two about weapons.
Put on that flare gun ammo. That's probably what I'm going to end up using first.
Just tell me what you're looking for.
I'll start using the guns. guns, but I'm not going to try to use the guns until I switch to it.
I wonder how far this has spread. What if the rest of the world is gone?
Okay. Fast travel to Merrick Sabrina here. How long have I been recording? Shit, it's not the time for me to get off. Mainly just for screwing around, so.
Do that again?
Looks like I'm going around there. Oh yeah, that's where I can go. Run around, Didn't see him start to explode until it was too late. I saw him out of the corner of my eye. I didn't expect him to be getting up on me that quick. Now,
pull this under
this is a cave where something special spawns, I think, but it's not classed as a dead zone. For those things, because it's not another cell that actually has to load.
It's more weird down here. Molded bread. Something deep.
Hurt, huh?
there's a venom. Hope for something. Ruin all that they don't give me a sh.
Ow!
I was near a shop and my mom was in some of that stuff. Oh. Somehow, what's that do? So I can actually pause the video. Oh, okay, here, back here, say something. Alright. They're gonna chase me all the way down. And now, after the next video, I gotta run all the way over there. Go ahead and end the video here. See y'all in the next video.